Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Rossquit. I was very surprised when this game continued after our exploits on Jakku. However, we have discovered why does everyone want to go back to Jakku? It was the final battleground for the Empire before the First Order took over. But now, strangely, I'm playing as Kylo Ren. I did not know this was going to happen. Heck. Whoa, what?
This is where you begin.
What the heck is going on?
You hoped the Empire would make you brave. Do you feel brave now?
Not very effective, are you?
Keep fighting!
War Zanteca has the map to Skywalker.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Where did he take it?
Oh, that's a neat ability, actually. What the heck is going on?
What is it you want, Captain?
Well, we'll just have to see.
Back on Endor. It's different points in his history. Kylo Ren was resisted. You deserve that. Freeze, pull, frenzy.
You were born a coward.
Oh.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you.
Grieve later.
Aiden Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt.
Get our health back.
Versio made you a traitor.
I've heard all this already.
You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
So we went that way before, but maybe. Where did he go? No, it has to be this way. I'm confused.
Why did you help me?
Because you asked. Frightened the wrong thing.
Yeah, I think the bugs are worse than the stormtroopers.
The Force brought you to the old man. Where did he take the map to Skywalker? You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you.
Stuck. Huh? So I'm going through every single level again. Do I just need to continue, or do I actually have to beat everybody here? Okay, I think... doing.
Tell me where Lor San Tekka took the map.
Beora. He took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you, Dal?
You spare me the pleasantries, Ask. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
You're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You...
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Gleb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinnacle operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know what will lead her back here?
I'm planning on it.
Okay, so that's how the main story ends. Ooh, campaign. Visit your career milestone page and access new upgrades for multiplayer mode. Okay. Alright, let's let this go through. Whatever. That's fine. Anyway, that was at least the main campaign for Star Wars Battlefront 2. I feel bad because I did like Miko, but I guess it has to do something with this resurrection. Anniversary of Stories continues as the First Order rises to power. Needs Inferno Squad's commander once more. We'll probably check that out on the side, but this is the end of the main campaign. So I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun playing it. It was really interesting to see how the story and locations between episode 6 and 7 were connected. So thank you very much for joining me through this adventure, and we will see what we play next. So see you later, everyone.